All right, here we are today checking out this beautiful old plantation house built in the mid to early 1800s. Really incredible house, never had any major updates. Let's check it out. I can't believe it's still intact. Wow. Holy cow. I guess I'll try going left. Wow. Holy cow, look at that fireplace. I cannot believe that's still here. I almost missed this. Look at this wainscoting. Holy cow. Oh, what a shame. What a huge fireplace. Man, I am speechless. I cannot believe all this old architectural details left. Stunning. Man, just look at the wood. It's weird. So I have to go around back to get to that side of the house. No basement. It's fine with me. It's still the original ceilings. Oh, I love when a house hasn't been messed with by remodeling. Wow. Man. I can't believe these weren't repurposed. Look at the wainscoting in here. It's different than the other room. This one's more like a shiplap. Compared to over here. Huh. Let me see if I can get this door open. Sick. That door doesn't open, sorry. I'm gonna walk around back. Let me just show you the upstairs real quick. And then I'll show you the bottom floors. It's weird that the door to that side is all boarded up. Man, these steps are so steep. Very sturdy though, still. Beautiful federal style knoll post. Look how tall the ceilings are in here. Man. Wainscoting on the second floor too. Man. Leads out to the second story porch. All right, upstairs has the fireplace as well. Still beautiful. Not quite as ornate as the ones downstairs, but man. Huge fireplaces in every room. Look at the trim along the windows. That's cool. Look at that big old magnolia. Huh. Surprised there isn't an attic staircase. It's interesting. Look at this door out here. I mean, the doorknob. Wow. That's so cool. That's really neat. Look at the beautiful transoms. Man, this house really never had any major remodels. You see, there was obviously electricity, but where are the light switches? Weird. No light switches. Oh, I see. It was just a pull. You pulled her little string. That makes sense. train tracks go right by this house. You hear the troll train. Wish I could have gotten out on the porch. Oh well. Let's see the back of the house now. See if you can see the train from this window. Man. It's hard to describe, but the house is literally like shaking. The wooden dowels used for the windows too, that's cool. Didn't even notice that. Wow, that's pretty cool. Who knows how long that train's been going by this house, the last 100, 200 years maybe. Incredible. Too cool. You can see those beautiful giant double chimneys on the back of the house. Now, I couldn't show you this part because the door was blocked leading to the back of the house. Let me just climb up here and show you this last room. Also have a summer kitchen to show you, which is really interesting. Super cool. Wait, one sec. Let me climb up. That was the door that was blocked from the inside. Oh wow, another big fireplace. Wow. A lot of stuff in here. It's like this place became storage or something. No. Weird. Look at this huge fireplace. I cannot believe all the mantles are left in this house. Wow. Holy cow, this is so cool. The wainscoting in the back part. Still got the old blinds hanging up. Alright, let me show you the summer kitchen. That's really cool. Wow, I was just climbing down from the porch and almost totally missed this. Look at this beam. I gotta use my foot to show scale. Isn't that insane? Let me walk over and show you the summer kitchen. This is too cool. This house never had any major updates. Oh, it had a porch too, I bet. Yeah, but it had a little, nice little porch. All right, let me climb up here. Summer kitchen. One last room. Man. Oh, I wish I could find a date on it. That's cool. So cool. What an awesome place. This definitely had to have been a summer kitchen. So incredible. It's the foundation of the summer kitchen. Yeah, it is literally half a tree, yeah. Incredible. Let me show you all under the house. I know everyone always asks to see it. Oh, brick stilts. Brick foundations. Wow. The timbers though. Holy cow. The foundation of this house is in great shape. This house really just needs someone to love it and give it with a little bit of money.